So the first thing that you're going to see when you're doing the application is what I just broke down. You're gonna first see your business mailing address. So that business mailing address is what's going to be needed after you'd entered in your name for your business. You're gonna have the business mailing address, and then on top of that, you're gonna have to have your registered agent address filled out and your registered agent information set up in the application as well. Just know, you can choose to have your acknowledgement from your registered agent attached to your application, or you can also mark off that the registered agent has it on file in their offices. Either one is acceptable. Now on top of that, when you're registering for your LLC, you're also going to have to name all of the members or all of the managers in the LLC. You're gonna have to name them, and then you're also going to have to provide an address associated with each member or manager. And then next, you're going to have to make any supplemental designations regarding your business. Now this is relevant if you're going to do a series LLC or do some other variations on your LLC structure.